Okay, Noah, thank you. Some Arcimoto customers are parking their products, worried if something goes wrong, they won't be able to maintain it. Melissa Cruzel from Sweet Home says she's still not getting any response from service representatives from the company in Eugene. They recently shut down their phones and their website. Cruzel is only driving her electric vehicle once every few weeks. She says the frustration extends beyond Oregon. She's spoken with product owners all across the country online who are all upset about the lack of transparency.
Just communicate. There has been no communication from the company at all. Oregon owners, I mean, especially even the ones very, very close to Eugene, we can just drive right up. We should be able to just show up and get our vehicle serviced and pay for servicing, pick up parts if we need to pick up and pay for our parts. And we can't even do that.
She says she understands the company is a startup and it's been a rough economy for businesses in recent years. The CEO of Arcimoto, Chris Dawson, recently told us the company is not closing, but they are in a transitional period as they downsize their operations at their location in West Eugene.
Well, in Oregon.